Hello friends, welcome to my channel Thumbs Up with Yashas. In this video, we are going to explore InShot's one option called music. So for that, go to InShot app, open the InShot app and let's select the video for the music. Okay, I'll select this one, subscribe button one. Okay, and now friends, let's just take out this one, okay? And now let's check out the music option. For that you should open the music app. You'll get like this, you'll get like this, okay? And here press on the tracks, plus tracks. Okay, here you can just select whatever songs you like, this song or this song, whatever songs you like, and press on the cloud option. It will just download it and you can just use it on your videos. Okay, that finish ups the tracks. And even in the tracks there is an option called extract audio from video. In that you can just extract the audio from any of your video, it just copies the sound. Okay, and now let's change the background like this. Just go to tracks and here we have featured, iTunes, effects. In effects you will get these options. In here you can just copy the animal sound and whatever. Okay friends, this completes the effects sound. And now let's go back. And in tracks, as I was saying, there is an option called extract audio. This option here, you should just, if you press on it, I'll just put this one and select the video and press on take option. Okay, it's loading. And here we go friends. So friends, that completes the tracks option. And the next option is record. And in record you can just record the sound. Okay, I'm record the sound. You record the sound. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Thumbs Up with Yashas. Okay friends, I recorded the sound. Here we go. And there is I made a tutorial about InShot, full InShot tutorial. I have given the link in the description friends. Go and check out. Okay. Okay friends, that completes this video. And here we go. So friends, if you like this video, please like and don't forget to subscribe. Bye. Thumbs up.